I know you're all waiting for this week's Fast Friday card pack, but I think we should take a moment to really focus on what matters in life. Family. And even DogThatBe's family! For the first time ever on DogThatBe, welcome Mochi! A cute DogThatBe's like half-sister! They have the same dad, bad boy Mr. Chow. Oh, you scamp. Anyway, this is Mochi, but she's not a Mochi that bee. She was a little too old when she got adopted and therefore is not fit for a life in the high-stakes world of show business. Unlike DogThatBe that was 6 weeks old when he was adopted, and guess what? This is an Easter egg, because I actually have only ever missed one Fast Friday card pack, and it was when we had just adopted DogThatBe and I just about lost my mind. I even forgot Christmas happened! You should have seen it, Mamba just about burnt down Tokyo, but that's okay, everyone's forgiven me now, and DogThatBe is the cutest little scamp around. DogThatBe getting to visit his family is really awesome because it just makes me feel so good about adopting him. I know that I'm doing him right. He eats nothing but steak and I wipe his butt, but getting to visit family, that's really special. DogThatBe, this one's for you. And we don't even need a Fast Friday card pack today. Wherever you are, give your mommy, your doggy a hug and a kiss. And know that this banana is about the same relative size as Mochi. We might not be seeing her again because DogThatBe might not be able to visit again, but I don't know, family always has a way of springing back up. And if you're one of those people freaking out when you heard me say bad boy Mr. Chow, hey, hit me up and maybe DogThatBe can visit even more of his family. I'm at contactpowersthatbe@gmail.com. Oh, whoa, it's my editor, Peter Parker. I always forget to credit that dude. Hey, thanks for the hard work, man.